we are back with your online classes. So the very first thing that we are going to do is revision. Revision of first chapter, that is numbers up to 100. The first thing that we learned in this chapter was missing number. So the very first exercise is what comes before and after. Before matlab ki maine padhaya tha aur before diya hai. B se hum yaad rakhenge. Before diya hai to pehle wala number A likhenge agar B diya hai. And after mein baad wala number likhenge agar A diya hai. So the first question is what comes before and after 34. 34 se pehle kya aata hai? 34 ke baad kya aata hai? 34 से पहले आता है 33 and 34 के बाद 35. Second question is what comes before and after 49. 49 से पहले क्या आता है 48 and 49 के बाद 50. Before मतलब पहले वाला number, after मतलब बाद वाला number. What comes before 64? 63. और 64 के बाद क्या आता है 65. हम लोग counting अपने आप counting for me. What comes